Hi, I'm Mark Tuart with Tuart's Tidbits, and today I want to talk to my automotive folks about one-on-one coaching with salespeople. If you're a manager, are you one-on-one coaching with your sales reps? Often I find this is a very quick process that's done first thing in the morning after you get done with the Save a Deal meeting that can make a huge difference in a day's activities. I want to check appointments. I want to go through their CRM activities for what they have done, what they haven't done, what their game plan is for today. I don't think that you can allow people to just wing their day. So often in the past, managers came in, salespeople did their own thing, and we live by their results. If they did well, they stayed, and if they didn't, they got out of the business. But I think we have to coach people on a daily basis, and part of that is just going and calling a few of their unsold customers and just seeing what happened with those customers right in front of them and seeing if we can dig out a deal, if we can create something. The other thing I think that we have to do is in looking at their game plan is encouraging different parts of their game plan, such as whether it's prospecting or whether it's the CRM activities of follow-up, database mining if they're allowed to, all of the different things that we create business. So what are you doing and are you doing one-on-one coaching? What I'm finding is most dealerships don't. Most dealership managers are actually involved in things other than coaching their people, and they're doing what I call a lot of to-do work. I don't think there's any more valuable time that can be spent every single day than dealing with your people and coaching them to be better every single day. I'm Mark Tuart with Tuart's Tidbits. Make sure you check out my website at tuart.com. You can follow me on Twitter at Mark Tuart. And you can call me anytime you like at 888-2-TOUR. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.